All right, well, while Natasha Belling savoured her Sunday sleep-in, tens of thousands of runners descended on Sydney's CBD for the annual City to Surf. Our reporter Andrew Denny joined the pack that raised nearly $4 million for charity.
Sydney is no stranger to gridlock, but the City to Surf is something else.
Massive, absolutely massive.
85,000 people packed the CBD for the 14-kilometre run to Bondi.
They're underway.
Professionals striving to win, amateurs having a go, and the dress code, anything goes.
The highest bidder got to pick the outfit, and this is what I ended up with.
I'm not looking forward to Heartbreak Hill. It's getting a bit of air in this thing. It's not too easy.
Defending champion Liam Adams was a shoo-in.
He's definitely away.
Sydney sider Lara Tamsett, the pick of the ladies.
So Lara tucked in there nicely. Pocket rocket.
They made the 2-kilometre Heartbreak Hill look easy. For almost everyone else, it's a heart stopper.
And how's that breathing going?
Not well. Not well at all.
Here, experience counts more than age.
You've got a lot of the younger blokes behind you. You're doing well.
Lots. I don't want too many to pass me. Thanks a lot. See ya.
The race favourite finished in a little over 41 minutes.
Liam Adams becomes the first back-to-back winner since 2007.
And in tough conditions, Tamsett left most of the men for dead for her second win.
For a little whippet like me, I thought I was going to get blown off the course at some point.
People have been running this course now for 42 years, and every time it happens, it's only getting more popular. It attracts so many people from all over the world.
Bigger than the New York and London marathons combined. It's the world's largest running event.
That's showing no signs of slowing. Andrew Denny, 10 News.